y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope y'all are having a wonderful, marvelous day. But guess what season it is? Guess what season it is? Use the colors, use the clues. It's Valentine's Day season. So today I'm going to pass out roses with poems for my poetry. And then I'm also gonna pass out notes for guys because, you know, people be lonely on Valentine's Day. Like, they be feeling like, damn, they ain't special. But I'm here to tell them that they is special. I got like 36 roses for 36 people because that's all I could get. If I had money to spend, I would've got 100. Let's get into the locks though. Y'all haven't seen my locks, but I'm a year locked. The front wasn't giving. It's still not giving, but it's gonna give because it hasn't been locking up. But the lock journey go crazy, okay? I got my itty bang. Look at my hang time.
Look at my hang time. And I can put it in a bun. And I can put.
Hi. I'm passing out Valentine's Day cards for everybody. And I just want you to read it on the back. And I hope you have a great day and happy Valentine's Day. No problem. What's your name?
Jake.
Name is Jake. Okay. I got a note for you because I'm passing out notes for Valentine's Day to guys and girls, especially to the people who don't have a Valentine. So here you go. You can read it right now in front of everybody if you want.
Love them as you love yourself. Your worth matters.
Mm. Yep.
That's deep.
Just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Because we're ordinary people, yes. So maybe we should take
it slow. Hi. Are you comfortable with being asked a few questions? Okay, what's your name?
My name is Ayana.
Okay, can I say that you're pretty?
Thank you.
Okay, like, let's look at her feet.
Y'all, it ain't nothing, but thank you.
I just want to ask, do you have a Valentine?
I do what I don't.
You do what you don't.
Like, I have somebody who's getting something, but I wouldn't, like, consider him a Valentine. You know, like,
so he gonna get you something, but do you want somebody else to get you something? Because I got something right here.
Sure, I mean,
okay. Well, I got this Valentine's Day card for you. Do you want to read what's on the back to everybody?
Don't have a Valentine. Don't worry, girl. You're still divine. This day of love should not make you feel less special. Your presence is essential. The most important love that you have is with you. One day, someone will mirror the love you knew.
Okay. Yeah. But yeah, I wrote that poem for a lot of girls on campus because I do a lot of poetry and stuff like that. But I also want to give you a rose as well. So here's that for you. You're so pretty.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Rose.
Rose. Oh, that's perfect. Anywho, but do you have a Valentine?
No.
You don't?
No.
Would you like a Valentine?
Yes.
Okay, I got you. I got a cute note for you. Do you want to read out loud what it says?
Hope today is as gorgeous as you.
And that's a period. Okay, because you are gorgeous.
Thank you.
So I'm going to give you a rose.
Thank you.
No problem. And happy Valentine's Day. Just passing out notes for Valentine's Day because some people don't have a Valentine. So would you like to read what's on the back?
You are seen, loved, and special. Get that bag, get that degree.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Hi, guys. Are you guys comfortable being in a YouTube video? Okay. Might I say, y'all are very pretty. Okay. Thank you. Anywho, what's your name?
Jada.
Shanti.
Michaela.
Okay, do y'all have a Valentine?
Yes.
You do?
Yeah.
Do you have a Valentine?
No.
Do you have a Valentine? Okay, would y'all like a Valentine?
Yes.
I'm gonna still give you a cute card though. Even though you got a Valentine, I'm gonna still give you a cute card. Here you go.
Thank you.
But since y'all don't have a Valentine, I got y'all. I got y'all two poems that I wrote because I'm a poet as well. Let's see. Oh wait, is that one a poem? That's a cute note. Hold on, that's the wrong one. Let me get you the right one. But yeah, I also got roses for y'all too. So I'm gonna give y'all a rose right here. And then I'm gonna give you a rose as well.
Oh.
the petals falling, y'all. It's ghetto out here.
Thank you.
No problem, but y'all have a wonderful day. All right, what's your name?
My name's Maya.
What's yours?
Josie.
All right, do you guys have a Valentine? And I've learned. You guys don't? Well, let me be your Valentine. I got cute notes for you guys. That one says, keep working hard, stay beautiful. And then this one says, you are loved no matter the obstacles. And I see y'all are studying, so keep working hard. A couple of roses that I'm passing out. So, here's a rose for you. And here's also a rose for you. No problem, y'all have a wonderful day. No problem. Oh, are they your friends too?
Oh, they are.
Can we go over there with them? Okay, what's your name?
Me.
Okay. What's your name?
Norma.
Okay.
Troy.
Okay, well, my name is Nia, and I'm passing out Valentine's Day cards to girls and guys, especially for people who don't have a Valentine. So here's a cute card for you. And then here's one for you. And then here's one for you too. It's both of our handwritings. Yeah. And then the best part, I got y'all a rose as well.
Thank you.
No problem.
This is so cute.
Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart it's
giving out cute cards for Valentine's Day to guys and girls. So here's a Valentine's Day card. Yeah, what's your name though?
Pablo.
I'm Nia. Okay, I like your feet. Nia, say his feet. Okay, where you get that hat from?
They call it Phoenix 11.
Phoenix 11? Okay, y'all go cop that. Anywho, what's your name?
Heaven.
Y'all already know Heaven. This is my girl. But anywho, do you have Valentine? And how does that make you feel? Why?
Because who wants to be alone on Valentine's Day?
It's okay, because I got you. You're not alone. I got you, girl. So I got you a note card, and it has a poem on it written by me. Okay, here's that for you. And I also got you a rose as well.
This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. And no other love will do.
You have a Valentine, Tyler?
No, I don't.
You don't?
No.
Why don't you let me be your Valentine?
Sure.
Okay. Here's a rose.
Thank you.
And here's a poem for you. This is the very last poem of the day, so that means you're very special. What a hug.